Hello, brothers and sisters. As we continue to build our proud tradition of excellence, solidarity, and progress, I want to emphasize the critical importance of organizing and having every one of us actively involved in this effort. Our goal is to grow our local to 3,000 members by the end of this year. And achieving this milestone requires a collective commitment of all of our members. Organizing is not just a strategic priority. It is fundamental to maintaining a balanced journeyman to apprentice ratio. This balance ensures that we have a strong, skilled workforce ready to meet the demands of our industry. By bringing in experienced and skilled members, we also ensure that our union remains competitive and capable of negotiating better wages, benefits, and working conditions for all. Whether it's talking to potential new members, participating in outreach events, or simply sharing the benefits of union membership with your peers, your involvement in organizing is crucial. Remember, the strength of our union lies in our numbers and our unity. Let's work together to reach our goal of 3,000 members by the end of the year. Together, we can ensure that IBEW 354 continues to be a powerful advocate for workers' rights and a leader in our industry. I'm Steve Woodman, Business Manager of your IBEW Local 354.